tá não, mesmo?
So you wanted to get the fat out, you could get them out there.
I don't have any fat in, but yeah.
Didn't look that bad, did it? Just drop off the edge?
Yeah, no, it's just going to the left.
You mean way left?
Yeah,
can't go way left.
Then. Yeah, no. Faith, Faith.
Did he have a good idea?
No, it's because I drove him into it where he was sunk years ago.
Oh, did he sunk 2 years ago?
Oh yeah, flooded his duke inside it.
Who's wanting us to go?
No, no, he's not waving this reason. Yeah, you might as well, figure out what they're gonna do.
Why is it creaking like that? Is it rubbing?
I think it's a pipe, probably not the gas. It's up to you whether you want to go through it or around it. Someone's gonna get stuck here.
Me?
Well,
Belinda?
No. We do not want to get stuck, Kate. Beautifully done.
Are we going up the way they're going up?
Oh, yeah, well, yeah.
Oh, is that why it's struggling?
Well, you'll see the wheel spin, then all of a sudden it'll go. That's the computer telling it.
to go.
Yeah, so you can either follow Mark if you want.
Might as well.
Alright. It's up to you, sweetheart.
I'm going for it.
Righto.
The only way you learn.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Is Mark
following it straight?
Yeah, just keep to your right. Go over the top here. Alright, keep it straight now. Nothing because I got the wrong wiring. Okay, so you don't have a rear diff lock. This will be a first gear job too, Kate, I'd say. Just watch where he puts his wheels.
Passenger side and that right.
Okay, he's got his lockers, he's got front rear lockers.
His dip isn't centered, is it?
I don't know.
Okay.
Alright. Slowly as we go. That's it, try and keep the car horizontal, sideways, yeah, flat, as much as you can. Right hand down fraction, that's it. Hold on that line. Alright, left a little bit. That's it, keep it there. Keep it at that. Left the fraction, left fraction. Oh, we were down, so. Yeah, that's it. Keep it there, keep it at that angle. Keep it at that angle. Doing well. Fantastic. Well done.
Good one, Katie.
Thank you.
You did it better than the Jeep did.
Can we park over there?
Yes, we're up there. That was very good, sweetie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Better than your dad.
I think so too. He's alright?
Yeah, he's fine. As long as the motorbikers can get through and whatnot.
Do you need a
trap
too much now?
No. Actually, I was very surprised at how easy our car went up there, I've got to say. People waiting on you too, Tom. Pedal damage on this car, so we won't go there.
Oh! We get all these on Facebook.
I'm hoping we can get these off Facebook or something. How do you take photos?
Your white button up top.
Oh, right.
Can I have another one?
How do you take photos of
yourself? Your white button at the top.
Oh, all right. Be taking the Zook there. Ah, she won't.
She won't let her?
No.
I don't blame her.
That'll be pedal damage on our car.
You okay?
Now, Kate, see how he's just starting it on the key, not touching the clutch?
Dad, you've scraped off all the mud on the side of the car.
Actually, that's a good point, Rob. Bit of a demo
there. Yeah.
Clutch it out.
Now, sweetie, I wouldn't even tempt this in the.
Oh no. I'm looking at his angles and I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah, no. Look at this. Look at how deep that is. Sorry, sweetie. Oh! Brilliant.
I think that's it.
I think that's it, mate. Yeah.
Wink.
We can push you over a bit.
Yeah, right, if you can.
All right, hang on. Yeah, straighten up, mate.
That's it. How's that?
Oh, you're back in the... I'm just wondering whether you'd be better off just reversing out of the sucker. And level it up.
Thank you.
slow, you know. Watch out for this tree here. Slow. Left hand down. That's it. Now straighten up, straighten up. That's it. Just, yeah, follow Belinda. Serious holes, yeah. Yeah, no, we won't go down there.
That's like a little bit of a challenge.
Hmm. The glue.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got some at home.
It's expanded.
Wow. Yeah, so maybe in putting in cold it'll shrink it back, maybe.
Yeah, something.
Used to have it to my iPad case.
Can you go for the right and then
the side
round?
You got that got all greasy, that all got like all like sticky.
Yeah.
Yes, Roger, I believe you can. Okay, we're going to move up to the right. Fair enough, mate.
That covers the front.
We're going to go left, right, so. Oh, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. We are not doing that.
That didn't work.
Just drive a bit further, closer off the top of the
tube. Almost had it.
Keep going a little bit further, a little bit further. That'll do it.
Why don't we just go up there?
Oh, where is it?
Oh. That's crazy.
That's nuts.
Oh! Far out.
Right. Could you be a little bit more to the driver if you come up, mate?
Are you right to stay here?
Yep.
Can he reverse or what?
Can you reverse at all? Can you reverse?
Need some weight on the side. Just reverse slowly.
Reverse slowly, mate.
You straight, you went on the wrong side of it.
Yeah.
I think you'd want to go backwards. Yeah. Just keep your hands inside, don't you? You can't stop a car going over with your arm. Go backwards to stay.
Just thinking, Pete, we want to. I could turn around, run the winch through a snap stock onto his roof.
Actually, just go up around and come in from behind, mate. Pull him back with this. That way you can pull the back down as he's coming out.
Just hold him from,
so yeah, stop him from tipping over.
Just put passes in the hole, that's all. Oh, yeah? Just reverse, steady, man.
Go, Can he go back just a little bit slowly? Just slowly. A little bit at a time. Slowly. That's it. That's it. A bit more. A little reverse. That's very cool.